Hi, hello, I'm Kate Waller and I'm studying a PGCE at Oxford. Very daunting, I won't lie. It was daunting because you suddenly realised this was it. You really were going to have to do the course. Having looked at it and looked at the depth of it, I knew that I was going to be in a school very, very quickly. I thought, well, there's nothing better than jumping right in and knowing whether or not you can swim. I was mostly concerned that being in the workforce, I'd have a very different life experience. However, that has actually worked in my favour. A lot of the students like it. And more importantly, the college I'm in actually has quite a few graduates who've all done their degrees and masters and life experience. So I'm not on my own. That was my main concern, was being put in a college or getting into a college and realising that I was so much older, I'd have nothing in common with anybody. But actually, there's a wide variety of people. The majority are younger, sort of in their 20s, but there are quite a few graduates around who are of a certain vintage, I would say. After all, you're a mature student over 25 or 26, I think, these days. But no, it's worked very well. I've been very lucky. But then I tend to have a rather youthful approach to life. I'm not ready to sit down and give up. I'm ready to start again. I'm in a smaller college. I'm not in one of the larger ones. I'm in St Stephen's House. It's a lovely small community, very family orientated. Everybody knows everybody. There's two sides to the college. There's those of us who are living in small rooms inside the main house. Then you've actually got the family houses, because people have come with their families, and so they're basically having an Oxford experience but are able to bring their children. So that's cool. You're placed in a school that you will remain in for the first two terms, and then the third term you'll go to a second school. For me, that was another attractive part of the course, because it meant you had a proper, good, long time to get to know a school, to get to know whether really you are teacher material and whether you can do it. You're not in a position where you're going to be left on your own, so at any time you can turn around and ask for advice. I'm very lucky. One of the schools that I'm in, I've got a great mentor, and she couldn't be more helpful. Particularly when it comes to behaviour issues, dealing with children. I've only ever really dealt with adults in training and teaching. Very different setup, very different set of skills. It's quite stressful, I will say, so you have to find out very quickly who you are. It's not something you can just walk into, it's something that you need to work at all the time, because you've got the academic side and the practice side. Yes, it is hard work, but it's worth it and rewarding.